So this prevailed, and next will be Mr. Kejriwal.
And what is your involvement with this entire liquor issue?
I have given it in writing already that how close I've been to them, and I'm going to expose each one of them. Each one of them will be exposed by me.
So do you expect more people to be arrested?
Absolutely.
Is this a... it's being said that you are raising allegations falsely to sort of get away with what is being alleged against you.
No, that's all wrong. This is only the truth. There's nothing like that.
Mr. Kejriwal. Is he the kingpin?
Yes, absolutely. He's the wazir and he will be taken to task very soon.
And how are you involved with
them? How are you involved in this entire
situation? I have been involved with them from 2015.
What has been your role in the liquor scam? Are you also expecting to be arrested in that?
No. Mine is completely a different matter altogether. There are four different other issues which I was involved with them, and it will prevail.
So you're not involved in the liquor scam?
No.
And again, I